Dear viewers, welcome to my channel Civil Engineering Tips. I hope you all are fine. Today I'm gonna show you some important interview questions for civil engineers. In part 4 we will discuss more 20 interview questions about building construction. Later we will discuss more about building as well as roads, highway, bridge, culvert and other structures. Question number 51. What is shuttering? What is the time for removing the shuttering? To place the permanent structure, a temporary structure of specified shape and dimension is built on the site, which termed as shuttering. Side of wall, column and outer side of beam, 1 to 2 days. Beam soffits, 7 days. Slab, 3 days. Removal of props of slabs. Span more than 6 meter, 21 days. Span less than or equal 6 meter, 14 days. Stair, 5 days. Question number 52. What do you mean by M20? M stands for mix and 20 stands for 20 kilonewton per meter square, which is characteristic strength of concrete. Question number 53. What do you mean by characteristic strength of concrete? The compressive strength of concrete is given in terms of characteristic compressive strength of 150 mm size cubes tested at 28 days. Question number 54. What is the minimum depth of beam? 6 inches. Question number 55. What do you mean by main bar and distribution bar? Main bar should be placed on bottom and distribution bar should be placed on the top of the main bar. Main bar dia should be more than distribution bar. Question number 56. What is the minimum dia bars used in RCC column? 12 millimeters. Question number 57. What is the minimum number of bars used in RCC column? For rectangular or square column, 4, for circular column, 6. Question number 58. What is clear cover? Clear cover is the distance from the outer surface of concrete member to the outer surface of steel. Question number 59. What is deformation and deflection? Deformation is permanent change of shape of material that change their shape due to the application of force, heat, etc. They do not regain their shape again when the force is removed. Deflection is temporary and material which is deflecting will return to its original shape when the force causing it is removed. Question number 60. What is BBS? Bar bending schedule. Process of bending reinforcement steel into different shapes required for reinforced concrete construction, cutting length, deductions, all are done according to BBS. Question number 61. What is water-cement ratio? The ratio of weight of water to the weight of cement is called water-cement ratio. Question number 62. What is the specific gravity of cement? 3.5. Question number 63. What is hydration? Hydration is the reaction between cement and concrete. Question number 64. What is workability of concrete? Workability means easy of placing and compaction of concrete. Question number 65. What is PCC? PCC means plain cement concrete. It is also called cement concrete. Question number 66. What are the causes of crack in concrete? Loss of water from surface of concrete. Bleeding of water from concrete. Delayed curing of concrete. Unsound material. Shrinkage. Question number 67. What are the steps involved in building construction? Concreting, masonry work, plastering work, flooring work, form work, steel cutting and bending. Question number 68. Why do we provide cover in concrete? To protect rebar against corrosion and provide resistance against fire. Question number 69. How to check level on construction site? By spirit level, dumpy level and leveling pipe. Question number 70. What is the average value of stair width for residential building? 900 millimeters. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe.